Gain.
Henry. Some men are broken by the laws that they break. Unable to resist the forces that are pulling them down. Other men live by the rules that society has set down. You're not one of them. Henry, I have a job to do here at Alcatraz. Do you know what that is? To protect you from yourself. You are among the selected sinners the state set apart so that you could simmer in scum. The good people of the United States have decided that you were better off here. I had nothing to do with that decision. But where I play a part in your life is to make sure that you stay here, that you rehabilitate yourself, become a model prisoner, a better human being. That's my job, Henry. You too have a job. And trying to escape is not one of the duties of your job description. You follow me. In life, Henry, for every action, there is a definite and distinct reaction. Action. Reaction.
Yes,
now, if you escape action, I lose my job. Reaction. I have a family that I will not be able to provide for!
I'm not done yet, Henry.
Now, knowing this information, Henry, can you tell me why you would possibly want to escape and jeopardize my family? I've done nothing to you but my job. And instead of letting you learn by breaking the rules, I feel I need to show you how to obey them. Tolerance.
Tolerance for pain. My tolerance of you.
But tolerance can be mistaken for kindness, and kindness can be mistaken for weakness. And we can't have weakness, can we, Henry?
I understand. I'm going to be good. I'm not going to try and run again.
No, you won't.
Action. Reaction, Mr. Glenn. Action. Reaction, Mr. Glenn. Action. Reaction, Mr. Glenn.
Reactions. Good. 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 Take him to the hall. Clean him up, take him to the hall.